don't want to be that runaway child, but I'm being real with how I feel and my emotions, and just like a broken little girl right now. I'm not connecting with US Alex. There's no spark, and I'd rather walk away from this than lead him on.